Number three, Joey Calcaterra, who last year played for the USD Toreros, hit the transfer portal, and probably had his sweetest game against a Gonzaga team that he's ever had in his NCAA career. Joey, congratulations. Good luck. I'm sure everybody in that thriving metropolis of Novato are going to be watching, tuned in, and proud of you.